And this is a tradition, as I said, my mom was my choir director, and we started this when I was in high school. And I started last year when it was my first year here at Sherman High School. It's a song called Merry Christmas with Love that is near and dear to my heart, and the seniors always got the solos their last year. So each senior gets their solo or some in a group. So here is Merry Christmas with Love.
Now the heart